In the last video, we created a contact us page for our site. In this video, let's create a return and refund policy page for our online store here. So let's go to our dashboard and create a new page. I'm going to call it returns policy. And you can go online, you can find all kinds of free stuff for this. Obviously, you can write your own if you've got something in mind. But I found a pretty good one here at Terms Feed. And down at the bottom here, we got a return and refund template. I'm just going to use that. I'm going to download it as a PDF and just copy the text from it. And go back to our page. I'm going to paste that in there. Make these titles stand out a little bit. Just selecting them, I'm going to give them heading 2 tags. You can give them what you want here. Bold the internal titles here. And put a little bit of space between them. And this contact us, let's make it a link to our contact us page. And all you do to add your link is select the text. Let's go up to our little link icon up here. If we hit the little cog here, it should give us some internal links. There we are, there's our contact us page. Add link. There we are, that's now a link to our page. Now we want to change this to our store name. Just have a look through, make sure it fits with what you want to do. And again, I think I'm going to have no sidebar on this page. We'll make it full width. And when you're happy, let's publish the page. And preview our changes. There we are. We've just made ourselves a little policies page here. Make sure this the link works. Yep, that took us to our contact page. Fantastic. So there you have it. We've created a nice little returns policy page for our site.